plug on top of the hotel Colonnade at the roof pool party, which is absolutely amazing. Where's the weirdest place you guys have heard your own music? Because you could get in an elevator and hear a Muzak version of some of your music. It's just been everywhere.
We had a night off and came into the hotel, and there was actually karaoke going on in the lobby. And I think there was an Asian man singing My Own Prison. You know, just what you're describing. So
was it the guy who went on to be the singer of Journey? Was it that guy?
We haven't been able to say, ladies and gentlemen, Creed in a long time. So can we just say that it's an honor to have you guys back, and you guys were nice enough to want to play acoustic for us. So we're going to let you guys play a song. What are you going to play first?
We'll play the song that started it all for us, My Own Prison.
Was it tough for you to say, all right, we're going to do this again, and we've gone through what we've gone through in the past, but I need to have a confidence level here that things are going to be the way they were?
No, as soon as we got together, we just remembered the good times that we had in the past, forgot the little period of rough times that we had, and just took it from square one again.
Scott, I know you have said several times that your family's been a real influence on you, and I was wondering if you could talk a little bit about that.
Most definitely. I think your priorities shift and your mentality changes. It's taken my family and my wife and my two children to teach me what love is, what friendship is, what sacrifice is, and what's most important in life.